Hi, Tami.
We just wanted to make you something special.
To show you how many people you've impacted.
And to thank you for all your hard work and dedication.
Hey, Tami, I just wanted to wish you happy retirement. I'm so excited for you. Congratulations. LVC admission will not be the same without you. I had such a pleasure working with you and getting to know you and travel with you. And I'm so glad that LVC and admissions brought us together. One other person wants to wish you
happy retirement.
Yes.
Woo!
All right. And make sure you go camping and enjoy all your fun time and activities. And make sure you make a visit up here to New York to come see us. We love you. Bye.
Hi, Tami. Congrats on your retirement. I really miss being in the office. And some of my favorite memories are working in the summer with you. And then also when it was your birthday and we made you wear a sash and almost the crown around the office for everyone to see. I also really enjoyed making the paintings with the buttons for your grandkids for you.
I will miss you being in the office because you were always there to answer my stupid questions.
Stay tuned for a cricket and wine party.
Oh yeah.
Hi, Tami. We just want to say congratulations. And when I say we, me and Malibu, want to say congratulations for all you've done for Lebanon Valley in your retirement. I hope you have a blast. Some of my favorite memories from LVC Live to open houses. But my absolute favorite memory, Tami, was when we were at Hershey Park. And if you remember what I made you ride. And we rode the roller coaster together, and we had a blast. I wish you all the best with Craig and your daughters and your grandchildren. I know you can't wait to spend even more time with them than you already do. So, hey, the best is now left, me and you. Go get them, Tami.
Hey, Tami, I just wanted to come on here and first of all say congratulations on your retirement. You have more than earned it, but there will definitely be a hole in the LVC community. You will definitely be missed. But I wanted to come on here really quickly and just say thank you for everything. Thank you for creating just such a pleasant and welcoming environment in the admissions. It really made me excited to come into work every day. Thank you for just all of your love and laughs and support and stories, and for always taking the time out of your day to ask about our lives and classes and making sure that we always knew that we had you in our corner and always had your support, because it really does make a world of a difference. You just created such an amazing environment and you will definitely be missed. But thank you for everything. You are amazing and we love you.
Hi, Tami. I'm so excited to hear that you are retiring, and it's not retiring from life, from work. It's retiring so that you are actually on your own time clock and that you are on your own schedule and you get to do what you want to do with your time, which I know you're going to have such a wonderful way of spending it with your grandchildren and your kids and just enjoying life and doing what you want to do. And with, of course, Craig. So congratulations. It was a joy having the opportunity to work with you at LVC. And, you know, not only were you my coworker, but you've become a lifelong friend. And I am so grateful that we met and our lives intersected and that you've always been there from, you know, not only just in the office, but a friend, you know, being there and getting to hold my son, who is so big now. But congratulations on finally, you know, reaching this milestone where your time becomes your own time. Enjoy this journey. Have fun. I can't wait to see your adventures on Facebook. Congratulations.
Hi, Tami. I just wanted to thank you for always putting a smile on my face when I come into work. And thank you for all you've done for me. I wish you so much luck in your years to come. Happy retirement.
Tami, what's up? Congratulations on your retirement. You deserve this time off. I know for both of us, you've been someone who's great, someone we can rely on, and someone who we always love talking to before and after our tours.
And gives the best hugs.
Yes, best hugs in the world. Always someone fun to gossip with too. You always have the best things to gossip about. But thank you for everything that you've done for us, and you continue to do, and you really put a great legacy on. Love you, Tami.
Love you. Tami, I could say thank you 1,000 times and 1,000 times again, but it still wouldn't be enough to cover the amount of support, dedication, hard work, humor, memories, everything that you have given to this office, this entire campus. I am so fortunate to have been able to work alongside of you these past couple of years, and I could not be more excited and happy for you as you enter this next chapter of your life. I know you are going to be spending a lot of time with the grandbabies, hopefully sipping a couple glasses of wine, bottles of wine, cartons of wine. You know, you deserve it. Have fun, enjoy it. I know you're not going to be a stranger, so this is definitely not a goodbye, but just a see you later. Congratulations, Tami. We love you. We're going to miss you. But again, we're so, so happy for you.
Congrats on retirement, Tami. You were my favorite part about LVC. I hope, I pray that they put a statue out there. I'll be writing letters, a statue of Tami right in front of admissions, so you'll always be there. I had so many good memories just being in admissions and talking to you instead of everyone always did homework at the desk. You never paid attention to me probably, but I didn't do any homework. I just talked to you. So that was my favorite part. All those stories about your grandkids really were fun. And then I remember I brought you in a Christmas card that I'd made with me and Vinny and our other roommates on it. And I gave it to you and you looked so happy and you hung it on the Christmas tree. And for a second I was like, she's basically, I'm like a grandkid, and I felt so proud. So congrats and enjoy retirement. I love you.
Hey Tami, I wanted to reach out and congratulate you on your retirement. It's hard to believe it's been 8 years since we sat across from each other in the old admissions office. When I look back and think about all the talks and laughs that we shared and the fun dinner excursions with the other admissions crew, it makes me realize how much of a positive and significant impact that you had on me and my LVC experience. I really do enjoy all the life updates and was so happy that we were able to catch up before my move here to Portland. I look forward to seeing all the adventures that await you and Craig as you guys enter this next chapter. And next time I'm back, I look forward to catching up and sharing a nice glass of wine to celebrate. Again, congratulations and hope to see you soon.
Congratulations, Tami, on an awesome career at LVC, impacting so many students and people along the way. And I'm just so happy for you in your retirement. I'll never forget as a student coming to visit LVC, and I met you right in front at the admissions office, and you took care of all of us. So we're all of us hockey guys that were on the tour. And then I still can't believe this, but after coming back however many years later to interview for the admissions job, the admissions counselor job, and you remembered me way back from that first tour that I had. It just goes to show how caring you are, how awesome you are, and I feel so lucky to have met you, to have worked with you, and I just wish you the best during retirement. I hope you get to spend all the time with your grandkids and doing things you love.
My favorite memory with Tami was a time in my first year as a VA. I was going to get the mail, but it was raining outside, and she told me I didn't have to do it and that she would have somebody in one of the next couple hours go and get it because the weather was supposed to clear up. But I told her I could dodge all the raindrops, and then I was pretty fast, and she dared me to go ahead, and I said, well, you might as well time me. I'll be back in 3 minutes. And while I was back in the 3 minute time frame, I was completely drenched. And I think Tami thoroughly enjoyed me coming back soaked and being completely wrong. So that's my favorite memory.
And one thing I will definitely miss about seeing Tami in the office, even though I haven't been in a while, is just kind of her affectionate smile that she had no matter what was happening during the day. And her overall positive attitude about life and LVC. She just loves sharing that with people. So I will definitely miss seeing her positiveness every single day in the office.
Hey Tami, congratulations on your retirement. What a blessing it has been to spend 5 of my 6 years at LVC working in admissions with you as a value ambassador and then a value ambassador captain during the school years and during my summer breaks. Loved getting to know you, your family, your grandkids, and just getting to become friends with you. you were an integral and still are an integral part of the admissions department, and we always used to call you the GOAT, and I remember teaching you what that meant. But you truly are the greatest of all time, and the office is going to miss you terribly, but look forward to seeing you and you getting to enjoy a well-deserved retirement.
The thing I'll miss most about Tami is her welcoming smile, not only to all the Valley ambassadors, but to all the prospective families as well.
Every time I would come in for a shift, I would always be greeted with Tammy's upbeat personality, so it's one of the things that I'll definitely miss most about her. And we wish you nothing but luck in retirement, Tami. We hope you have so much fun and get to spend lots of time with your family. We love you!
Hi, Tami. I just wanted to thank you for everything, not only everything you've done for me over the years, but everything you've done for everyone at LVC. You will be so dearly missed, again, by everybody. You have made such an impact here. I remember you from when I was little, moving my dad's magnet over on the big whiteboard you had on the back wall to today, talking about all of your cats and the shenanigans they're up to. But I just wanted to thank you for all you've done for me, and I hope you have an amazing retirement, spending tons of time with all of your grandkids, your kids, and especially Craig. I love you.
Hi, Tami. This is Bailey. I just wanted to say happy retirement. You have earned it, and you have done so much for the LVC community. I just wanted to say one of my favorite memories was during the summer when we worked, you would come in with random breakfasts, and usually they were topped with our eggs. So of course they were delicious, but those were always some yummy treats when we were working. So thank you so much, and you can still count on those egg deliveries. Happy retirement, Tami.
Hi, Tami. I just wanted to say congratulations on retirement. I know that I love spending time with you in the office. It was always such a boost of fun energy whenever I got to spend my day or my weeks with you, whether we were running errands or dealing with the chaos of rescheduling tours or maybe the little bout of COVID that we had to work through. You were always so positive, and you brought such a ray of sunshine and a light of fun energy into admissions, and I know that your smile and your welcoming energy is definitely going to be missed because you've made a huge impact at LVC. You've also made a huge impact on my life in teaching me the value of positivity and genuinely loving what you do, and I hope that I can keep taking that with me. So I just want to say congrats again. Your retirement is so well deserved, and I hope you get to spend lots of time with your grandbabies and, most importantly, relaxing as much as possible. Congrats, Tami!
Hi, Tami. We're going to miss you so much. I'm definitely going to miss our gossip sessions while I'm working in admissions. You're almost at the second grade on TV, and I wish you all the best.
Hi, Tami. I'm also going to miss you very much. I love your smile. You come in with your fashion side and show us your outfits. Love you dearly. And I also love when you showed us your cheer at LVC Live when we're like,
best memory.
Yeah.
We are the resting girls.
We wear our hair in curls.
We wear our dungarees.
Above with me.
We were too old for toys.
We're right for boys.
Chip, 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 chip.
We love you, Tami.
We love you.
Hi, Tami.
Happy
retirement.
Tami, thank you so much for everything you've done for all four of us. We've been so grateful for you working alongside us and telling us what to do for the past couple of years as we've been in the VA office.
We're going to miss you so much, but we hope you enjoy your retirement.
It's always been so nice to come into the office and see a smiling face, and we're really going to miss you.
We wish you the best, and we love you.
Congratulations, Tami.
Yay! Tami, the table didn't stay, and neither will you. And as sad as that is, we have so many good memories of working together, and that's just the start, because now we'll have all kinds of fun in your retirement. Congratulations, you'll be terribly missed.
You sure will, but as Sue said, we're so thankful for years and years of memories, and we can't wait for new and exciting ones with bottles of wine. We love you and wish you the very best.
Hi, Tami. Tami, we're going to miss you so much. I'm definitely going to miss all your laughter, all your stories and your jokes and your anecdotes and the stories from 20 years ago at LVC when you remember exactly what you were wearing, who was there, what food was served, and who the president was at the time.
And I am going to miss you for many, many reasons. But because of when I first started here and I was working downstairs, all the fun that you and Gina and I and the student worker would have, and how we used to take turns answering the phone. But you will be missed around here. And I think, consider you one of my very, very good friends. And that's one thing that LBC has given me, a lot of good friends. But I know I'll be seeing you.
We better see you. Yes. But we wish you all the best, Tammy.
We sure do.
We love you.
Thank you so much for all you've done for all of us VAs over the year. We love you.